only just arrived by boat, back in my own land once again.
Auspicious greetings. I will treat your goods like my own.
How could you pass up such a staff as this? Or have you seen the craftsmanship on this bracelet? Oh, you're done? Can I help you? Come again.
Thank you. Not enough energy.
Ancient evil corrupted my terracotta warriors. You put this spirit to rest. Those who adhere to duty and righteousness shall be rewarded.
Please, take a look. Come again. Auspicious greetings. So long. in there. You stopped this spirit who brought the clay men to life. By our ancestors, I did not think 100 men could make it through there.
You've killed all the clay warriors in the city. Our men were foolish to fear some curse. Of course, an outsider wouldn't have such superstitions. You have earned your reward.
Do not carry your house on your shoulders. So long, noble hero.
A mage cannot find goods like this anywhere. Bye.
Thank you.
Once I was a powerful general, caught up in the illusion of life, then I was disgraced by my failure to stop the monsters. I resolved to come here to reflect upon my own nature, so I could truly learn theirs. Having no need for weapons or armor, I threw all I had deep into a cave near here.
Thank you. Thank you.
a Taoist mage of great power, lived by himself in the Jinghe Valley, not far from Shiyun. He used to visit us for news and rice on every new moon. But the moon has come and gone, and we haven't seen him.
Something else? By now.
Why carry what you can't put down? Sun and wind are at your back, not in your eyes.